Good evening all. Today myself and Vishu are going to narrate a story. The story title is Ostroo, the ostrich. Ostroo the ostrich. There is a storytelling festival going on in jungle. Okay? And the manager of this event is Squirrel. Who is that?
Squirrel.
Squirrel. Let's say Vishu is the squirrel. So he is the manager for this storytelling, jungle storytelling. Right? So when there was festival, a lot of animals came to tell, narrate a story. Who came?
Squirrel.
Of course.
Squirrel is the manager. He is not allowed to participate. Right? Who came? Obviously the king has to come. King of the jungle is?
Lion.
Lion came, yes. And then?
Is it God?
Rat.
Oh, or just keep it.
Yeah.
Who else came?
Rat, monkey.
Rat, yes. Monkeys. You see a lot of monkeys everywhere, right? Monkeys, parrots, everything. Ostrich, mouse, everybody came.
Zebra.
The story of telling festival is for 2 days.
Tiger
also came, yes. Manager, whatever the manager says, it is right. Manager says lion came. Manager says tiger came.
Mosquitoes.
Ostrich. Mosquitoes, yes. We have mosquitoes in our forest, right? Jungle.
Mouse.
Just leave it. Forget about it.
Just leave it.
So the first day, the bell rang. How the bell rang? Daga 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 daga. Good. Daga 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 daga. Bell ring. So the first participant, who is the first participant?
Monkey.
No.
Lion.
No.
Lion.
No.
Squirrel.
Who is the king?
Lion.
So the lion has to give in the first chance.
Squirrel.
Or else lion will? We'll need everyone. So everybody has to say, lion, please come and narrate the story first. So the lion came and narrated a story. What is the story? The story is from Panchatantra, lion and the rat. Do you know the story? Lion and the rat? You don't know? Any of you know that story?
No.
No? Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, I'll narrate. Okay, Vishya and myself will narrate. Lion and the rat. So one very good afternoon, the lion had a hefty meal. It ate a whole giraffe. And it is taking rest. When you have good meal, what happens? Afternoon? You get good?
Sleep.
Yes. Plus, the lion is sleeping. Rat, without knowing that lion is sleeping, it started playing on the rock, thinking that it is rock.
But that's lion.
The lion did not bother for some time, but the rat is playing on the lion. Oh, after some time, the lion got really irritated. What was happening? He saw, oh, rat is there. And with just, he waved his hand and caught the lion. And the lion started, the rat started begging the lion. How did the rat beg the lion? Like this. The lion is so big that. Please, leave me. What did it say? No, I'm the rat, right? The lion is so big. Then how do you? Please, leave me. Right?
Yes.
If you leave me today, one day I'll help you. The rat said.
Okay.
The lion. What? You will help me. You helping me? What are you talking about? Anyways, you made me laugh, so I leave you, right? So it left the rat. And after few days, what happened?
The lion caught
by a hunter came into the jungle and
hunted the lion.
So it kept the lion in a net. The net, lion could not do anything, Rishi. He's putting her fingers.
Then
okay, the lion is helpless. He is not able to do anything. Then who came?
Rat
came. What came? And it saw the lion in the net. It quickly went in and with its sharp teeth, with the net, it freed the lion. What is the moral?
If you are
Oh, Okay, whatever it is, we will not bother. So lion story is ended. And then came next. Who is the animal that came next?
Lion.
Lion, okay, a story.
Monkey
came and then monkey came. Monkey told another story. Monkey and?
Crocodile.
Crocodile. You know, all of you know the story?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll keep. And then came?
Parrot.
The parrot came. Parrot. Restore parrot. Sam parrot. You know the logo of Sam, right? Parrot. Keep talking. Never shuts down. Never shuts her mouth. So, all the lions, all the animals have lion, monkey, parrot, giraffe, zebra, everybody told the stories. And it was the time for ostrich. Ostrich came.
Grandfather's ostrich.
But ostrich is like me. It cannot talk without stuttering. Then it went to squirrel. Man is a squirrel. Squirrel, I want to narrate a story. The squirrel looked at it. What? You can't even utter without muttering, and then you want to tell a story. Please, Curry, I want to tell a story, please. Okay, let's see if you please wait. And then, next, other animals came and they told the story, and it was the end of first day. And they closed the first day session with bell. Not drinking bell. That is better. First day, okay. Then, second day, again. Then, bell again. Before storytelling, bell starts. Loud, do it loud. Do it loud. Bell, ring the bell. Nice. Okay. Again, who came?
Lion.
Running. Lion ko ho gaya. Wo once you are allowed. Ostrich came. Squirrel. I want to tell a story. Please. Allow me a story. Ayyo devada. You can't even talk properly and you want to narrate a story. No chance. No squirrel went into the forest and started crying. How it cried, I'll just show a photo, okay?
After that, what happened?
We'll see. I'll just see how the ostrich is crying.
What?
Ostrich.
I cannot see where the ostrich here.
Ostrich crying, is sleeping. Flat on the? Land tail is crying. Then came the mouse mama and her two children. The names are Elimili. And the mouse asked, what happened, ostrich? Why are you crying? The ostrich said, I want to tell a story in the festival, but they're not allowing me to tell a story. And then Elimili sang a song. What is the song? You want to sing the song? It's a happy song. Let's all sing along. You want to sing with me? This is too late, this is big.
Yes.
Okay? Let's sing. It's a happy song. Let's all sing it, okay? All of you together. It's a happy song. Let's all sing along. One more time. It's a happy song. Let's all sing along. Then ostrich also sang, this time without breaks. Then mom was saying, ostrich, did you notice that? You didn't break in between. You were singing so continuously. Then ostrich realized, if I talk, I will break. But if I sing, I'm not breaking. Right? Then it ran again into the festival. Again it ran to the squirrel. This time ostrich did not stop. Why? Because if it talks,
breaks will come.
Nah, words were broken words. So it sang another song. It did not talk. What is the song it sang? Yeah, let's see. This is again a big song. I'll sing just two lines, okay? A tale from here, a tale from there. Tale from the jungles I would like to share. This time, did not break anywhere. Skewer was surprised, like Vishu. Wow! Okay then, you can sing your story.
Sing
the story. Yes, that's, you cannot say the story, you can sing the story. So, ostrich?
Went
and sang a beautiful story. Everybody clap for ostrich.
Big
clap! No, no. It's not there in this. Next time we'll make it show here.
There is about how.
Okay. So, that's how the ostrich overcame his own fear and sang a story to all the
animals
of the fair. That's the end of the story. Ostroo. Ostroo, the ostrich. Ostroo. Thank you so much. Thank you, Vishu.